going where? For our casting? Let's hope we get this. So, let's hope we get this.
Bye.
Taking photos in public are so shameful. What do you say about taking photos in public?
No,
it's so shameful. My goodness, I don't know how people get to like vlog in public. What the heck, like. Going
to another casting.
What?
We're walking!
Woo!
Because of the freaking traffic. I hate you guys.
Thank you, traffic. Thank you. Because of you, we're freaking walking in heels. Good job.
Freak.
I touched the freaking doorknob. Do you know how many people touch that thing?
Pero para natin sa ating kalusugan, kapaligiran, at susunod pa ang generasyon. Ito po si Winnie Cordero. Tandaan, tamang diskarte lang ang kailangan para winner sa
life.
We going to get some food.
Finally.
Where are we eating?
Somewhere.
Yeet.
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 Hut. Where are we going?
To the car. We just ate and now we're walking and I feel like the food.
Hold on. Hold on.
What?
I just have to say that your contour.
It's so bad.
You're
so bad.
Yeah.
Dude, I've been walking around with it and you just don't know. Is it really bad?
Yeah.
So sorry. Where are we going?
Bathroom.
Public toilet.
I need to pee so bad.
What's up, guys? I'm back.
One.
What's up, guys? I'm back. And I brought some people who are very familiar with you. Come in. So this is not really a challenge video or whatever video. We were vlogging a while ago and we thought that we just shot a few scenes. So we said like, hey, since we've got this like ring light
from Dr. G, thank you very
yeah,
much.
Yeah, from our skin family. Thank you, Dr. G, Gisela, and Dr. Richard Sarmiento. Thank you so much for this ring light. We are now certified YouTubers. Joke. Okay, so, yeah. We thought that we would add this little challenge thingy. So, yeah. And I'm wearing a warrior hat. For all the Golden State fans out there, what up? Okay, explain what's gonna happen.
So we have this cotton candy that turns into bubble gum when you chew it. So one pack is like a lot inside. So we have to chew an individual pack for each one. And we have to chew it and the first to blow like 5 bubbles is the one who will be crowned as a winner.
So the each of us have to blow 5 bubbles consistently, like 5 times. Okay. So one for you. for me and one for you. And take note, this is like, first it's like cotton candy, and then as you begin to chew it, it becomes chewing gum. So like, this candy amazes me. It's called Fairy Floss Bubble Gum. Mm-hmm. Favorite candy as of the moment. So like, you should try it.
No, don't open it.
Okay. Let's start. 1, 2, 3.
Wait, hold up.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Music on, okay? We're just being our weird self. Resume. That's some weird stuff. And then I'll try it. The lighting is so good. Lipstick time.
Guys, please, not too much.
For those who don't know, this is my sister. What's your name?
Juliana.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Where do you live? Don't answer that. Okay, so since she lost, and we are such nice sisters, now I'm kidding. We're gonna use this like my Kylie lipstick. On your face. Close your eyes. I hope you enjoyed this
nonsense.
Our day. I hope you enjoyed watching.
I'm sorry.
And for all those who are asking, yes, I do have a new show coming soon. It's called Grind. Abangan niyo po yan sa GMA. Malapit na this July. Mwah, mwah. Thank you so much for watching. God bless you. Bye!